Something really big is happening next door to Disneyland in California.
Heads up, everybody. We have a new neighbor.
Oh, oh no, the world ends at the gate.
Not from this coordinate, Miss White. Aha! They're from California.
Ooh, nice limo.
Is there a prince inside?
Sorry, girls, but any interest in a very large bear? Mm.
Introducing Disney's California Adventure. A whole new theme park filled with the fun and adventures of California. Right next door to Disneyland, where the magic began.
Let's go see him.
Easy, big guy. Nobody likes a nosy neighbor.
Disney's California Adventure, opening February 2001.
Coming soon to theaters.
Atlantis on my own. I mean, if I have to rent a rowboat.
This is exactly what I wanted to hear. But forget the rowboat, son. We'll travel in style.
You're gonna need a crew.
Yes, Mr. Thatch.
But you'll need engineers and geologists.
Got them all. The best of the best. Gaetan Moliere, geology and excavation. Audrey Ramirez, don't let her age fool you.
The name's Sweet. Joshua Sweet, medical officer.
Vincenzo Santorini, demolitions.
Hey, look, I made a bridge.
Lieutenant, take her down.
Diving officer, submerge the ship.
Dive! Looks like all our chances for survival rest with you, Mr. Thatch. You and that little boy.
Since the very first bedtime, all around the world, children have known that once their mothers and fathers tuck them in and shut off the light, that there are monsters hiding in their closets, waiting to emerge. But what they don't know is, it's nothing personal. It's just their job.
Oh!
Nobody here. Huh? There's no kid. There's supposed to be a kid. There's no kid to scare.
Don't panic.
I'm panicking because there's a total lack of kid here.
Let's just check the schedule.
Now, let me see. 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock.
Boys' bedroom?
Boys' bedroom.
Out of Magnolia?
Magnolia? Give me that. It's Mongolia. Mike, does this look like Mongolia to you?
Yeah, well,
okay, you remember the fifth grade? Yeah. When you spent all your time passing notes to Susie Boyles?
Loved it.
The rest of us were studying geography. This is not Mongolia.
Would you listen to this? Blame it on the little guy. How original. He must have read the schedule wrong with his one eye.
Come on, don't take it personally.
You were thinking
come on,
that.
Don't
you were
be
thinking
so sensitive.
before all the donuts are done.
Hey, don't you even get it, you big throw rug?
Oh, nice doggy. Nice big doggy.
Sully, Sully, open the door. Open the door.
Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
Over the seven jeweled hills, beyond the seventh form, live seven woodland creatures in a cottage small. Sleepy, dark, grumpy, happy, dopey, sneezing. The one that started it all, Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, coming to Disney DVD and video fall 2001.
Walt Disney created one of the most beloved motion pictures of all time. And now, the adventure continues in Disney's Lady and the Tramp 2, Scamp's Adventure. Scamp's a pup who's not afraid to chase his dream.
I want to be wild and free.
We won't last 5 minutes out here.
But he'll need some help from his new friend, Angel, played by Alyssa Milano.
It's the girl from the wrong side of the track.
Scott Wolf plays Scamp.
Scamp definitely has a fire burning inside of him.
Together, they take off on an unforgettable adventure.
Oh, no!
No, tell him what mischief that pup's getting into.
But now, Scamp must choose between a life on the streets and a home with his family.
I'd give anything to have what you have.
It's a story that only Disney could bring to life.
I still run, I still swing open the door. I still think you'll be there like before. Doesn't everybody out there gonna never come back?
It's a brand new movie that will capture your heart and spirit forever. Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents Lady and the Tramp 2, Scamp's Adventure. Premiering only on video and Disney DVD. Spring 2001.
Prison, Mr. Tort.
Dr. Pavlov, my client.
He's cured.
Cruella de Vil has been cured.
I have so much to atone for.
Unfortunately, temptation has a brand new face.
Sleep. You're right. I'm seeing
that. Mr. Vil?
Cruella de Vil!
From Walt Disney Pictures.
I shall wreak my vengeance on the next generation.
Friends of poopies!
Poopies?
Poopies this time. We need 102.
Get ready for a brand new tale.
Hustle!
Glenn Close. Disney's 102 Dalmatians. Coming to video and Disney DVD spring 2001.
Long ago, in a faraway land, a selfish emperor ruled.
I'm so happy.
He had everything he wanted.
Tell me about it.
She wanted everything he had.
I'll just poison him with this. A llama?
Yeah, weird.
Now, what he really needs...
Don't worry, Your Highness, I got you.
...is a friend.
Where do you come from, little guy?
You're touchy.
From Walt Disney Pictures.
Ask him which way the talking llama went.
Squeakity squeak. Squeak it. He doesn't really want to talk to you.
It's an epic story of courage.
Don't tell me. We're about to go over a huge waterfall.
Yep.
Sharp rocks at the bottom?
Most likely.
Bring it on.
Booyah!
Loyalty.
You're just gonna have to trust me.
And friendship.
Woo-hoo!
You just saved my life.
Get ready.
He's my...
What?
Pull the lever. Roll lever!
For a whole new breed of adventure.
Hey, I've been turned into a cow. Can I go home?
You're excused.
I can't believe this is happening.
Then I bet you weren't expecting this.
No!
Okay.
The Emperor's New Groove, rated G, a comedy about learning to stand on your own four feet.
You tired of being a llama?
Yes.
Coming soon to video and Disney DVD. Return to all the wonder and majesty of Disney's classic masterpiece. As the story continues in an all-new animated movie, The Hunchback of Notre Dame 2, featuring the returning all-star voice talent of Demi Moore, Kevin Kline, Tom Hulce, and introducing Haley Joel Osment as Zephyr and Jennifer Love Hewitt as Quasimodo's new friend, Madeline.
She's never seen anybody quite like him before.
It didn't start this way.
I play Madeline in the movie. She's very insecure and doesn't particularly feel pretty or confident or anything like that. And he thinks she's beautiful and amazing.
Maybe someone could love me.
I was lost, but now I'm found. His happiness around.
He sort of inspires her to be a better person. And it's a really amazing story, and it's one of the best love stories you could ever see.
Disney Pictures proudly presents a movie that shows miracles do happen and true love can come true.
I think it's going to be a fantastic movie. I think it's going to be something that you want to have in your house so that you can watch it over and over again. It's a really sweet story. Thank you.
The Hunchback of Notre Dame 2. Premiering only on video and Disney DVD. 2001. There's special holiday fun and excitement coming your way on Disney DVD and video.
For a special weather bulletin, the snow continues to fall. All schools, all stores, all roads will be closed until further notice. In other words, we're snowed in.
What? Oh, no!
Gosh, Mickey, if we're snowed in, how are we supposed to get home to our families?
Aw, don't worry, fellas. You've got family right here, all of us.
I always wanted a duck for a brother.
Join Mickey Mouse and all your favorite Disney friends in a full-length animated movie, Mickey's Magical Christmas, snowed in at the House of Mouse, now available on video and Disney DVD. Be sure to catch all the fun and excitement on the Disney Channel.
Stop by Playhouse Disney. It's Disney's new place for preschoolers.
Fair teaches our kids to share and care.
When our son watches Out of the Box, he learns by doing.
With Bear in the Big Blue House, Out of the Box, and many more, Playhouse Disney is the stop for preschoolers, too. Introducing Playhouse Disney, where learning is powered by imagination every morning on Disney Channel.
Join us after the program for a special message from Disney. And now, our feature program.